BIKERNI is the first all-female motorcycle association of India with a pan-India presence. They are an organization formed as on 15 Jan 2011 by Urvashi Patole and Firdos Sheikh as a means to unite female riders across the country. BIKERNI aims to spearhead women empowerment through the medium of motorcycles and encourage women to go on adventures they would never have thought to go on before. BIKERNI's primary mission is to promote female motorcycles in India and provide them a platform to connect with other female enthusiasts and improve their skills.
Bribe that was given to me to stay in BIKERNI was if I stay for 6 months in BIKERNI, I would get a new phone. So I joined BIKERNI in 2015. Within a couple of months, I was elected as one of the core members. Everyone has its own story. Everybody comes and join the group. They come from a very different mindset. So there are so many things which we learn from others' experiences.
Once they join this community is helping every lady to, you know, achieve their dreams of being a motorcyclist if that is what they want to do.
Unlike the mainstream bikers, riders belonging to BIKERNI community focus on safe riding, ensuring consistent speed, and also conduct rides and campaigns promoting various causes. They even indulge and plan on scheduling weekend rides in order to help the newcomers in the community to develop and polish their riding skills.
In Bangalore, so many biking club they will be having. They will have so many biking club. They will do some rides, and every month or once in a while I'll ride for cause and all. Some that time as a traffic warden, we will help them, we will protect them, we will control the traffic and made the ride very nice, is like that. So I am enjoying with this club.
Well, there's a lot of challenges as a new rider on the road because there are a lot of people who don't respect you. They kind of cut you across, so they kind of tease you when you're on the road. And that's very, very dangerous because you are new and you are trying to navigate through the traffic, which they are also doing. So it makes it very difficult for both the parties involved, although I guess they don't realize.
Being in the core, you automatically become responsible. You have to make sure that all the girls are riding right. If there is a new trend, are we riding with the right gears? Collaborating with the brand so that the group stays healthy and girls get to learn more.
Got many of us together, because when BIKERNI within happens, we just forget about everything. It's like our soul, body, mind, everything goes for it. Apart, we do our own rides as well, but we make sure that we're giving priority to the group. And as I said, that we do couple of rides and events which help the riders in our group to improve their skills, to go beyond their comfort zone. Because one person knows a lot and other person don't, and when they both come together in a one ride, the difference comes in. But we make sure that everything could go in our same way. So it's a balance, it's togetherness. Of course, it's a freedom. So something I learned, freedom of togetherness.
The first time I rode with them was, I went to Gokarna or Pondicherry somewhere. It was an overnighter. That was my first overnighter. I had taken a rental bike and I was absolutely scared of, you know, we had ghat sections and we had like off-roading sections. And I was very, very scared to ride. But trust me, there was not a single moment when these girls left me alone. In fact, my bike actually broke down in the middle of the ghats, and one of the team members, they actually helped me board on a tractor. We went to a mechanic and all that. We kind of fixed the bike later on, then we set out for Bangalore.
Joining and riding with BIKERNI helps me a lot in this aspect, because I get to learn in a controlled environment. I'm in the crowd with the traffic, but I'm protected by the group, and so I'm able to learn and able to ride and have a much better riding experience than I normally do on the road.
This community I just joined, and then I realized that this is a very helpful community.
I'll be very, very honest. The kind of love, support and help I got during my entire journey of 5 months with BIKERNI has been immense.
The last ride that I did a 4,000 kilometer ride, 5,000 kilometer ride solo. The motivation and the confidence that I got to do it on my own was only because I was riding with the BIKERNI. Apart from that, the chapter or the club itself is quite strict about safety gears and riding with the right paperwork. You know, our motto is mud for makeup and petrol for perfume. We kind of live up to that motto of ours, and we make sure that girls get their hands dirty in understanding what the bike is. I hope we can motivate more people to take up motorcycling and empower themselves through the field of motorcycles.